can't believe it. He chose
a girl over toys?